leaving!
Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key! Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary!
Questions asked.
equipment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I always wondered at the sheer size of these Vault Key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
Make a social error? If so, let me know. It's the only way I'll learn.
Vault Hunter. Being a mercenary is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked. Ah, a fine start, but will it be enough? Probably not. Vault Hunters need to carry a lot of stuff. Carry more with an SDU. With that upgrade, you can hold more items. Ammo? Whatever. You gonna buy something else or not? Have you seen that Saurian living upstairs? Maurice. Tanny says he is here in peace, but I don't believe that for a second. I see how he looks at the humans aboard. He's hungry, and I think he's been eating people. I saw him dragging a bag up to his den, a human-sized bag. Go see what you can find, Vault Hunter.
Oh, wonderful. That one was used to cover up borderline pornography. Puritanical notions of sexuality are so last century.
Please don't kill me! Sorry!
You may leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.
Thank you.
Yeah, later. You're putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission.
Lots of rest for the weekend, huh?
Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfork. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, then, please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
It's a siege mustache, okay?
Look, key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, so taste test, that sort of thing. But at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret VIP.
Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi.
Superman! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But you're it! Encryption is broke as hell.
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Pop.
Fuck the fuck!
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
To my office slash museum grade aquarium and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
You've got enemies and I've got ammo. Shoot more.
Welcome to Atlas. We built this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragments slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets!
Maybe I can't, but your friend Zero can.
Defense Command Center! Oh no! Freeze! All troops to the courtyard! Where the hell is Zero?
Glorious quarry!
Zero!
last breath. Zero is hunting down your soldiers.
No. Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan.
Reborn to the hunt!
Let's go.
ruin the taste.
Reese, I don't even want Atlas anymore. Your brand is over. I'll make more profit selling your employees organs and your guns.
Tim Yukonagawa, my brand!
Turrets are dead. Do you have a backup plan?
Oh, crap! Okay! Well, we left the Viper drive in the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
You cannot beat me! Time is of the essence, Reese.
Yeah, I'm on it. Just, dill pickle. Yes! Woo-hoo! I'm in! Okay, okay, this might actually work. Laser control, got it! Spinning up the asteroid's reactors, we are only gonna get one shot.
Need a lift? Take your shot.
I got it. I got it. Target locked. Firing. Oh, it's beautiful. It's so beautiful. Oh, wow. I am legitimately crying. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Vault Hunter, Atlas is safe. Now I just have to find Zero.
Oh, don't worry about Zero, Reese. He'll find you.
Your mind games won't work, Katagawa. Zero's on my side. Uh-oh, see? He just walked in. I'm looking at him right now. Zero, man, everyone's just completely lost their... What? Zero, what are you doing? No! Oh, no. Oh, no.
Vault Hunter, Zero's trying to kill me.
He's the traitor! I know, I can hardly believe it myself!
You just don't get it, do you, Reese? This whole war could have been nice and quick. I move in, take Promethea, and make Atlas a subsidiary of Malawan. Then I make you vice president of Beach Drinks. We all win. That's how it works. That's how it's always worked. You were special, Reese. I saw that. You brought this bottom shelf company back from the dead. With you and the family, we could have turned Malawan into a universal monopoly. You and me, brothers. Selling the only weapons anyone would ever need in all six galaxies. But I reached out my hand, and you spat in it, Reese. So now you're not family, just the competition.
Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
You should have joined the family, Reese! Stupid!
bleed from you.
Not a team. betrayed us.
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
Its glory is unrivaled, its shining countenance sublime. The stars in the sky have gone dim, for all their brilliance is here, on your face. It's pretty sweet.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to tell. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One Vault Key fragment as promised.
I miss Pandora. Fewer laws, much more murder. Lots of good kills there.
Very good. That is the third and final Vault Key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Life-size body pillow of my hero, Axton, back to my bunk, but... Not sure why they included the turret.
A sleep deck must always be made comfortable. You will accept Maurice's help with this task.
Really? Thanks so much! You're the best, Maurice.
Maurice was helping someone? Nah, that can't be right. There's got to be some dirt somewhere. Find it, Vault Hunter.
No.
find it all in one place, except right here.
Super duper useful. Trust me, you want it.
Leave me alone!
With that upgrade, you can hold more items. Ammo? Whatever. You're gonna fight.
Think of all the scalps I can hold now.
Did it, Killer? It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I want to say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. And skin's important! Stop saying skin. Right, the vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the Skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right!